This DVD was created to stimulate dialogue between everyone involved in caring for our racehorses and to raise awareness about what can be done to improve the hoof. If your questions about hoof care were not answered here, start talking with your fellow professionals or visit the Grayson Jockey Club Research Foundation website for suggestions and resources. All around North America, the professional team approach to helping horses has been proven again and again to be beneficial. Hoof care is a prime example of one area of racing where a horse simply cannot succeed without a good team of professionals behind it. There is a need to encourage and inspire veterinarians, farriers, and trainers to increase their knowledge of new technology, regulations, and responsibilities when it comes to the health and well-being of the horses in their care. Watch for new information coming into the racing industry research projects that you can use to help prevent lameness and try to ensure the courses are more safely shod for training and racing on all different surfaces for all different conditions. Not all the questions you may have answers yet, but at universities around the country, more researchers than in the past are studying racetrack surfaces, biomechanics of the running horse, and new horseshoe designs. Linking what we know at the racetrack with what the researcher knows in the laboratory is an important step in creating practical solutions as racing moves into a new era of safer and sounder horses. But in the meantime, you can do your part. Evaluate your role in the team approach and ask yourself what you could change or do better. Support and attend continuing educational programs. Stay current on new policy and new information. Let's begin today to make team hoof care work for our horses.